Here's how to stop zebra lines like this appearing in your display on your Sony ZVE10. So first, what you want to do is go to the menu, then navigate to the second page of the menu. Then on that page, you want to navigate to the seventh page. And there you'll see the zebra setting. Select that, go in there, and then select off. And now, it should no longer appear. There you have it. No more zebra lines.